Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Nioh. This is your boy Karagol Gaming, and you know how we do things around here. Today we're taking care of the second part of the mine, or from the second shrine that we have found onwards. Let's see here, I got another spirit stone. And here we have... What? Hey up. Whoa, okay. Shit, come on. Bring it then. Holy shit, calm down. Don't bring it like that. Oh, he's gonna push me off, man. Woof. Okay. Fuck. God damn it. Don't want to descend. Alright, let's see. Of course not. Be too fucking easy. Let's be cool, calm, collected about this part as well. Okay. Yeah. Shit, look at the fucking verticality of this fucking place. It's insane. What? Don't ambush me, bro. Oh shit! Fuck! Okay, well then. Let's hope that was it. Come on then. Don't fall the fuck down, mate! Wait, there's more poison places. Shit. Hello, mate. Fuck! Well then, that was a long time ago. I thought it on fucking camera, mate. Oh, man. I might not make it down there, you know? I might not make it down there. Unless this game decides to say, hey man, fuck you. I'm gonna make you fall down. Alright. Oh, fuck me. Right, okay. This is fine, this is good. Look, my shit is right there. How do? Well, I think what I have to do is, I have to go down here to begin with. Question is, that rock I broke. Is it broken? Is it still broken? It seems like it is. This is good. This is good to know. We can do this. We got this. Hey, up. I see you, big dog. Any other, though? Any other? No, it does not seem like it. Since he is busy patrolling that fucking area, let us drop down and get our shit. There we go. You tried. There we go. Whoa. What you mean fucking poison? Oh! Motherfucker! Okay. This place is an asshole. Bastard. Alright. I hate this. Do something. There you go. See, that was cheap. That was mad cheap. Fuck! What the hell, man? Oh, now you're getting that rage meter fired up! Yo, no! Don't start nothing, won't be nothing, motherfucker. We were just having a calm, nice session of Nioh, and you are starting to fuck that up, ain't ya? Do something. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Piece of shit. Right, let's do it again. Let us fucking do it again. Don't be like that. Oh, holy shit, that was a fucking... Easy, easy. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I am fucked. Right. Look at him fucking... He tried. I'll give him that. Fuck that. We're gonna try this again. Without a death. Your mission is to break this shit right here. There you go. Run. Mission is now to run. That's all you have to do, lad. Right. Let's go. Don't fucking maneuver like that, bastard. Look! Oh my god, if you kill me. Woo! We're gonna be crisscross. Where is it? There he is. Fuck you. How about that? Okay! Can we finally start making some fucking progress up in here? It's getting old. How did you die? Poison? Dweller. Ella, fuck off. Lovely. Next. Good. Don't ambush me, bro. Any Kodamas? No Kodamas? What the hell? Oh, fuck. Hey, up. One, two, that's it. Shit. Getting greedy. Fuck that. Oh my god. Karagol, get the fuck out of there, mate. I did not like that. Wasn't a big fan of that. Medicine is great. Always appreciated. Kodama. Poison to death. Piss off, little chappy. Well, where does this lead? I don't remember this. Oh, hello. Ayo, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? You got me fucked up. What? There you go. How about that? Cash me the fuck outside, motherfucker. How about that? Alright. Heal up. Immediately. Something is fucking sniping me, and I do not appreciate it. Ayup. Don't be like that. Alright, gotta get them Kodamas. You! Fuck off! there's a path down there. Hello? That's a shortcut. Please don't be a mimic. If you were a mimic, you would hurt. Hello, mate. How many? One, two. Oh, it's a lot. How about it? Catch me outside, how about it? Oh, bitch! Do some one, two, oh, it's... There you go. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's a bit lovely, isn't it? Right. Ooh, this is an amazing shortcut. Oh, thank God. And what are you? 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 Shinobi box. Could I pick that up? Oh, no. Okay. We'll have this path right here. Don't be an ambush. That looks like a huge section I'm not too keen on exploring right now. Let's peep game over here. Let's peep game over here so that we can claim that we have done everything in this part. Okay, motherfucker, what'd it do? What did the fuck do? Come on, cheeky chap, hey. One. That's it. There you go. Yeah. Woo! How about that? Oh no! Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Woo! That's not good. That is not good at all. Oh no. Well, what the fuck we gonna do now? I have to rush. You idiot. I said I had to rush it, but that is just entirely too fucking much shit right there. Oh, hello? Do something, motherfucker. There you go. Are you coming? No. You int. Right, motherfucker, let's do it again, yeah? Wait. There you go. Oh. Well. What the fuck, invincibility frames? Oh fuck! I was not expecting that. Oh, fucking hell, man. So, do you have any elixirs right here? Yes, you do. I'm gonna pop one. There you go. Right, so, what were you guarding? Okay. Don't ambush me, bro. Right, oh fucking hell. There's that one wheel up there that we have to take care of still. Unless. Nope, he's still there. Oh fuck me. Gotta go. Right, where do I have to. Shit. Oh my god! You can't do that, man! Fucking insane. Uh-oh. Get off! Right. Well then. Oh, okay. That's great. I want that stone. There you go. Okay. Now then. Let us tackle this place. This is clearly a fucking boss. Clearly a boss. I should heal. But I'm not gonna. Oh, yep. That's a boss. That's a boss right there. Okay, I see you, big dog. I see you, big dog. Run. It's a centipede. Run, Karagol, run. Let's scope the fucking area out. No. Do not be like that. Okay. So, how do we fight this? Shit. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, now's the time to use it. I just want to see your moves, man. I just want to see your moves. Can I fucking chase you? Come on! Don't be so fucking slow! Ooh, shit. Run, Colorway, run! There you go. Right. Fuck. Did I fuck myself? Fuck! Uh-oh. Shit. Run! Hell, man. Oh no! Fucking chasing me? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? What? How did that work? What am I supposed to do against this fuckhead? I have not hit it once! I have hit it once. Hey, up, that's a fucking poison rock! Shit. It's gonna punish me. Okay. Now. Oh, I don't foresee this having a good ending for me. I do not foresee this having a good ending for me. How am I supposed to do this? What do, Karagol? Think about something real quick, because the fuckhead is on his way. Right. How the fuck do we do this, man? Okay. No! I'm dead. I am dead now. I am fucking dead now. Bellend. Okay. Did you just spawn another fucking rock? Hope not. Hey, up. Fucking hell! Did you see that? It tried to fucking... god! Fuck! I can't do this! I can't do this. Uh-oh. Run, Karagol! Run, Karagol, for fuck's sake! This is annoying. Uh oh, what the fuck was that? Where you going? Don't be like that, bitch. Where you going? Oh my god. Uh-oh. Don't be fucking like that. Where are you coming from? Can my brother get some elixirs, please? Fuck off. How about that? Run, run, Karagol, run, Karagol, fuck off. You piece of fucking shit, I hate you. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna run around, try not to fall in a fucking hole, and pick up any goodies that may have been left behind from this asshole boss. Oh, it's covered up, so I cannot die. I cannot fuck this up at this point. Hopefully. I'll be right back. You know what? Fuck that. I don't even want his shitty ass items. I'm out! Thank you for taking care of that business in Iwami. Now we should be able to resume our mining. I would appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone what you saw down there. Keep it to yourself, and I can assure you that the Mori clan will be glad to honor Master Hanzo's request for as long as it remains advantageous for us to do so. If you wish to further assistance from the Mori clan, I suggest you go see Kobayakawa Hideaki. And what did you give me? Usurper's Kabuto, some sake, and a branch. Cheers, yeah? Bellend. Woo! The ocean roars once again. That is a main mission. I think what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna call an episode off. Fuck! I gotta go back down there to get the fucking remaining asshole Kodamas. I'll do that off camera. And I will also do the Magatama of Fire off camera. I will join with you guys for the main mission called The Ocean Roars Again. If you enjoyed the episode, y'all know what to do. This has been your boy Karagol Gaming. I'm out!